So here we have three different monitors displaying HDR content. One of